is going on. Wednesday, October 16th. I'm about an hour out from the Rural King in Benton, Illinois. I'm headed to get me some tags. I'm headed to get me some drinks. And then I'm headed to my old buddy's house to see what's crack-a-lacking in the great state of Illinois. Y'all might ask, what in the world are you doing in Illinois in October? Well, do yourself a favor and go over and watch last year's episode, part one, 2023, Illinois, the buck of a lifetime, and you'll know why I'm back up here. Not chasing that deer, have not seen that deer on camera. Of course, batteries have been dead, so can't say for sure where he's at or if he made it through or anything else. But there is a cold front that has hit. The red moon says be in the woods tomorrow and Friday. Actually, this evening, tomorrow and Friday. Saturday's I'm hoping to be tagged out by then. We'll see. But I'm here. Glad to be here. It's a fun time coming up here and hunting anytime I get to come, but especially on this trip. I wish the boys had been able to make it with me. I am solo this year. Caden couldn't come. He's got a job now. He's working man. Cody's coaching 400 different travel baseball teams, and he ain't able to go. And Tyler, I don't know what Tyler Moore does anymore. I can't get him on the phone. His phone's a piece of junk, so. Hope everyone has a wonderful day, and I'll see y'all in camp shortly.
What?
Wham! You ready to shoot something?
I cannot wait to shoot something.
Me and old Tucker, we flying solo this year, Caden. You left us high and dry for work, didn't you, Tucker?
Yep.
The October invasion is on. The weather is right. It's 51 degrees. The wind's blowing like 20 mile an hour gust. 15-20 north northwest. It's gonna be cold. We're ready though. We're gonna go do a little spotting around, try to get in the tree around 3:30, something like that, make for a good evening sit. So y'all stay tuned. The next time you see us, or me anyway, we're gonna be in a tree. Well, me and Tucker's headed in, get set up. Big old fresh cut cornfield. Got some standing corn. Tucker's gonna set up on this side, on the far side of the ditch. And I'm gonna set up about 100, 150 yards from him, so should be in the chips. Maybe. Y'all stick with us, we got some setup and stuff to do. Feeling light, ain't it, boy? Thank you.
shadiest part of the fields where they're working towards you. Tucker's about 75 yards back up this ditch on this other field behind me. Thank you.
October magic again. I'm telling y'all, this moon's got something to do with it. Those bucks just ran off into the woods, all those I've been watching. There's still probably 20, 25 deer in this field, but I'm gonna slip out of here real quick. Oh, I never really got nervous, but I was hoping he would work closer. He was a big one. Big old buck. I'm gonna slip out of here. I think Tucker might have missed a doe. I'm gonna slip out of here though. I'm gonna leave everything except my bow and stuff. But we'll slip out of here and see what happens. Thank you, Lord, for letting me see that buck.
Smoked.
He's dead. Got one, hopefully. Hopefully we got one. Not gonna jinx it. Oh, I see it.
Oh man, that is coated, son. That is, I mean, coated. Yes, sir. What you think about that? That is coated. Yeah, I got it right here. Right here, sucker. See it right there?
Yep.
Right here. Right. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yep. There's some.
Yep.
Right here's some. One right here. I think it's plowing right through here, I would say.
Yeah.
Walk right on out through there and see if you can find any more. How the heck did it come all the way down this way?
Oh.
Huh?
Oh, you found a deer.
Give me some, baby. Congrats. Oh man. Oh my goodness. Been dead for a while.
Mm-hmm.
Looks a little wild tracky. That's all right.
Yep.
Hey.
She opened up right up there.
You do good tracking. Oh my goodness. Well, we got our work to do now.
I mean, there's really nothing we can do with the side by side.
There's a trail right there that comes all the way down, remember?
Yeah.
We'll see. All right. What about that? Wham! Tell them. Say.
Yeah!
Got them. We'll be back with y'all this evening. We got work to do now.
All right, y'all. Appreciate you tuning in this week. Oh, Alex nearly got it done on a big one up in Illinois in October. And Tucker Holston, the future legend, gets it done on a doe this week, and we're sure are proud to know it. Come back next week as the duo continues their journey, chasing after a big old buck or a flathead doe, just the same. Y'all hit that like and subscribe button, and we'll see you on the next one.